have is the Avco shock machine, used in packaging testing and drop testing as well. It's two modes. We'll operate in manual mode and switch it to manual. Raise the table. It's going to build up a pressure for the drop test. Once it's reached that pressure, two hands for safety. Drop the machine and give you a reading. Switch it to auto. You'll be able to adjust the amount of cycles with this timer here. Hold raise. Turn the timer and kick in. And it will automatically do the cycle for as many times you input into the timer. For repeatability. And it hits pretty hard. And that's our Avco shock machine. We'll be right back.